want Elsa to have a girlfriend.
I realize that, and that's up to Elsa.
When is Elsa going to get a girlfriend?
I don't know.
Shouldn't she?
I hope she does. You know, look, if that's what she wants.
And when should Elsa get a girlfriend?
I mean, I'm standing right here, but I am her mother in this movie, so it's weird, so I don't think that's going to happen, but I think eventually, yes.
You know, Elsa doesn't define herself by a romantic relationship, as I do not try to define myself by a romantic relationship. She's just figuring out why she has these powers and where she belongs, and she's got the weight of the kingdom on her shoulders.
I love that Elsa, unlike every other princess, is not defined by any kind of romantic relationship, that she's just like an independent woman.
Elsa doesn't focus on romantic love. That's what we love about the entire franchise, is that's not what's important. The love that we focus on is our self-love and our love between the two sisters.